Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.12.6 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Python program within our Python IDLE. Should watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment me on our comment sections, I'll definitely going to help you. And I am also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there. And if you are facing any issues, you can also ask me over there with screenshots and everything. I'll definitely going to help you. So let's get started. Now to install Python, it first simply go to favorite browser and into search over here, Python download, and hit enter. So that going to show you this www.python.org as a first search result. So you need to click on this download Python. And it's going to redirect to the official site of Python. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description. So once you are here, you will see that latest version of Python, that is version 3.12.6, is available to download. So depending upon what operating system you need to download it, for Windows I'll just simply click on this download button and immediately you will see that it is rightly started downloading and it is already downloaded over here. So just simply click on this exe to start installing our Python. So our installation wizard for Python is rightly open. Let's first minimize our browser. And here you need to select both these two options. So user admin privilege along with python.exe to path, and click on custom installation. So that's going to show you all these different optional features. So for all users is also selected. Just simply click on next. And here under advanced options, you need to select this install Python 3.12 for all users. All right. So that's going to show you this path. So everything is fine now, just simply click on install and it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes and there you go. You can see our setup is rightly started. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. So by the time our Python get installed, I'll ask you to subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. So here also regularly I'm posting lot of coding related videos. So do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script vlogging channel. And now let's wait for a couple of minutes. So welcome back, and now you can clearly see that our Python is rightly installed. So our setup is successful now. So just simply click on close, and now if you go to search and just simply type cmd to open our command prompt, and within our command prompt if we just simply type something like Python and hit enter, we'll be able to see that our latest version of Python version 3.12.6 is successfully installed and it is rightly showing that on our prompt. So here you can print something like hello on our command prompt, so you can see the output is properly coming. So now let's open our Python IDLE shell. So just simply type IDLE and open our Python IDLE shell. So our Python IDLE shell for version 3.12.6 is rightly open. Here also you can do that same thing, you can print something like hello and hit enter, you can see the output. You can also create a new file, and on that new file you can assign couple of values like a equal to 5, b equal to 20, and let's say you want to get multiplication of these two number, that is a into b, so it should be showing 100 as an output. So first go to file and click on save as. So save this file on our desktop as prog.py and click on save. So file is rightly saved, and now if I go to run and click on run module, you'll be able to see the output 100, that is coming from 20 into 5, that is 100, so that output is properly coming on our console. Alright, so in this way you can easily install latest version of Python on Windows operating system. So please do consider subscribing our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. And if you are having any doubts in middle, you can always ask me on Instagram with screenshots and everything. I'll definitely going to help you. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.